It's absolutely tragic. It's tragic. 10 people were going about their day, living their lives, not bothering anybody. A police officer who was performing his duties and with great courage and heroism. 7 children, I understand. It's tragic.
Without being